Does anyone know why the zebra is black and white?